Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another stream. Today we are playing some State of Decay 2 Juggernaut Edition. Make sure you guys visit the website everydaygamingsociety.com for all of the content. Go ahead and give me a follow here on Twitch at EGSSteve. Like us on YouTube and Facebook, and I'll catch you guys in the chat.
Good to see you're still upright.
I could do with some backup.
Following you. That ugly ain't seen it yet, I think. Y'all shouldn't have.
Oh, yeah. Nothing to it.
Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
That's pretty heavy. Only I had room for it.
Yeah. Well, that's pretty heavy.
Well, time for me to move on. If you ever end up over in Trumbull, feel free to stop by.
That's that. Next place?
Careful. Incoming zombie. Uh-huh.
People are asking me about these rumors of government evacuations. Our agents can't confirm these reports, but I say it doesn't matter. Whether or not the government still exists, Red Talon is here for you.
I don't care for Red Talon. I like fighting my own fights.
Check out the stuff I just delivered.
I suppose we can do something with this. Made my day.
Zombies coming, every which way. Uh-huh.
What the hell am I thinking?
Waiting spell. Yeah.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
That's pretty heavy.
Yeah.
Finish that one. Everything seems calm here. This place is empty. Better move on. No room for that.
Yeah.
Keep us a little while.
Yeah.
I can barely lift this.
Running out of room for the junk we're gathering. That zombie horde's coming our way!
Because we have no place to store it.
You shouldn't have. Damn, it's locked. Well, that was loud. Gonna keep searching here.
Empty. Let's not waste time here.
Like I'm safe for now.
Yeah.
That's enough for now. Am I the only one who feels like we're seeing more and more infestations around here?
Saying this place is a shit pile, but I gotta believe we can do better.
Yes? See ya.
It makes my heart warm to see people smiling on occasion. So nice to see you. Hello there.
You've got time to work, right?
I've got your back.
Ugh.
with you.
This last mag count. This one time when I was feeling down, I got talked into taking a tango class. So unlike me. I had more fun than I thought possible. I always meant to go back, but somehow I never got around to it.
Better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Hello out there. My name is Ray Santos. You don't know me, but I'd like you to become my neighbor. Here in Trumbull Valley, we're looking for good folks willing to work hard to rebuild this land. If that sounds like you, then I suggest you pack up your stuff and join us here. There's plenty to live for in Trumbull Valley.
Better than a slap in the face.
Why don't you rethink that?
Yes. Yes.
See you around.
Hey!
You got a second to help? Follow me.
Guess you're on point.
Bad news. We left things lying around and some of our supplies were ruined.
Nice. You're graceful.
We got a few too many infestations, I think. That plague guard's around. This place ain't ever gonna feel safe.
Hey, anybody out there? I'm in trouble here.
Man, I used to love fishing. Sitting in a boat, snoozing till that first tug woke me. Instantly alert and awake. Well, honestly, sometimes I actually preferred the quiet part the best.
Work with this. I might be carrying too much here.
Thank you.
I actually learned something useful there.
Looking good, my friend.
Yeah?
I might be carrying too much here. Actually learned something useful there.
You talking to me?
Glad I can be a part of this family.
Like, comment, subscribe, and visit the website, everydaygamingsociety.com, for all of our content and listen to our podcast.